Hey everyone, I've used Twitter feed since its establishment in 2009. You would say, well, what's Twitter feed? Well, Twitter feed allows you to connect your blog to social media, specifically your Twitter account, that hence it's called Twitter feed. And I had as many as 16 of my blogs hooked up to various Twitter feed sub accounts, and I loved it and have used it for years. In fact, my accounts are still active right now, I believe, some of them. I had reduced the number of them and shifted some to other services, but I digress. Sad news today from Mario Minetti, who the founder of Twitter feed, that, well, hey, Twitter feed is shutting down as of October 31st. And as he said in his email, it's been a great long run, but he wants you to know that you can go to Diverted. I recommend IFTTT. And the reason why is that IFTTT is free. They have 30 million in the bank. It's efficient, allows you to connect many different online apps with platforms. It's much, much, much more, much superior to Diverted. And the reason why I say that is because, first of all, you have more platforms and apps to choose from, and also it's free. So what are you going to do when you're trying to build a system and you don't want to spend a lot of money? Really, you don't want to spend anything at all. Use IFTTT. If then, else this. But Twitter feed, social media pioneer, closes October 31st, sadly.